squeeze the life out of his Markuth rival. Bane had killed a fellow student, an act strictly against the rules of the Academy. Yet when he went to Lord Cordis for punishment, he was instead praised for his strength and resolve, and was even rewarded with private lessons from the Academy Blademaster Cassim. Yet despite this sudden rise in prestige, Bane faced a moral dilemma. He now realized it was he who killed his father so many years earlier through his raw force power. Strength, and this doubt chipped away at his connection to the Force, making him unable to channel anything more than a small trickle of Force energy. Panicking at the thought of losing his rank, he challenged Sirak to a duel, hoping that his powers would return. Once confronted with serious danger, but they did not, and Sirak utterly destroyed Bane, leaving him a broken mess on the sparring grounds. Bane had lost everything. He was ignored by his fellow students, dismissed by his teachers, with all special instructions and favoritism gone. Yet to Bane's surprise, the answer to his dilemma would come from a former Jedi. Githany, the beautiful former apprentice of Jedi Master Handa, had turned to the dark side, and once arrived at the Academy, she instantly became a top-ranking student and a potential rival to Sirak. She also became the ally of Bane, finding him in the Sith archives and striking a deal. She would teach him what the instructors taught her, while he in turn would share all his insight into Sirak. She also taught Bane some altered Jedi techniques that slowly allowed him to regain his connection to the Force. He learned that it was his doubt and apprehension that was draining his power, and that only when he was ready to fully embrace the dark side would his true potential be realized. Githany and Bane also began to develop feelings for each other, but given their dark side nature, never trusted each other enough for a serious relationship. Seeing progress, Bane reached out to the Blademaster Cassim, asking that he begin their private lessons again. Cassim agreed, and with the combination of teachings from the archives, Githany, and Dark Lord Cassim, Bane once again found his power. Though he continued to hide his true strength from his fellow students, Bane was rapidly moving beyond, grappling with deeper questions than the mere race for rank. Through his studies of the past, he learned that Sith Lords once used the title Dark, but Dark Lord Khan, leader of the Brotherhood of Darkness, had forbidden the title, because it implied domination and elevation, which would encourage infighting and political maneuvering for power.
Orbital flight engaged. Planting cage deployed.
Shift drive charging.